Hi, welcome back to Exploring with Jake. We're inside the church. Can I come past that, dude? What? Wow, this is sick. Probably the last time you're probably going to see these. This is probably going to get knocked down, this place. But yo, check that. Some old shit, man. Check the altar, mate. Exploring with Jake, don't forget to subscribe, guys. This is some shit. This is some good stuff. Wow, check that out. There's fucking like a dead body underneath. Yo. It's not a dead body though, but. Yo, check the holy water. This way you get the holy water from. God rest your soul. Check this, guys.
Beautiful this is.
Look at that. That is fucking stunning. Absolutely. Look at these guys here. Oh, wait. Just watch. Stay there for a second, guys. Check this out. The things I do for you, beautiful people. Great old grand church. Check this one. This one's got some detail, guys. Oh, yo. The style of this altar. If you only just locked in, guys, yeah, we're in a church. Shit, the alarm. Oh well, fuck the alarm. That's how we get down. The alarm's going off. Who cares? Look at the size of it compared to my hand. Look at how big that is. Right, I'll be back in a bit, yeah. We're gonna be at another asylum soon, yeah, guys. So lock on, yeah, to the live video. Yo, that is sick, though. Look at this. Look at this. Look at how beautiful that is. You can't even see it because of the light. Look at how beautiful it is. What does it say? Yo. What's that? If anybody knows what that sign is, please put it in the comments if you know what it is. I'd love to know what it is. Jesus. This is all probably going to get knocked down, but it's absolutely beautiful, guys. Sorry, mate. Right, I'm gonna go, guys. But yeah, here it is. Just for you, beautiful people. So you can see what I'm seeing. Look at how far it is. It's massive. It is massive, guys. This place is just huge. Got some beautiful architecture, though, let me tell you. I'll just show you this one more time, guys. Look at the big crown and that, mate. This is some fucking beautiful stuff. Sorry about the language as well, guys. I apologize. But wow, I've never seen anything like it, man. It's just fucking unreal. Check out how beautiful that is. No wonder they've got alarms on this place. Right, I'm gonna go, guys. Thank you for joining.